Ready.
Well, everybody, welcome to the 2020 Christmas Festival Party. I'm here with my friend, Mr. Elf.
Hi.
Shouldn't you be on the shelf?
I should be on the shelf.
We're here to welcome everybody and say that we are going to have the bestest time with the Foggy Basement Boys.
Hey, let's play some music.
Let's do it. First, let's see if Wayne is awake.
Wayne? Come on, kids. Let's see if we can find Wayne. Come on.
Rosebud.
Wayne.
Am I supposed to wake up?
Wake up.
You lost your kids.
Wake up, little Rosebud.
I've been away for months.
Lift your head.
The Amazon truck. Is
going to go away.
Oh, hello. Big kiss.
Oh, God. You tripped my tooth.
Dustin. Hello, Country Store folks. Before we start playing all of our great Christmas hits, we want to give our tribute to Mr. John Prine. So we're going to do that one.
But shouldn't we say something about thank you, Dustin, for putting this all together?
Thank you. Let's not do that. You ready, Wayne?
I am.
When I was a child, my family would travel down to Western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered. So many times that my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask. He bought his cold train, it's all dead away. Then sometimes we travel right down the Green River, an abandoned old prison down by Adria Hill, where the air smells like snakes and we shoot with our pistols. Empty pop bottles is all we would kill. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, by the Green River where paradise lays? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Then the coal companies came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timber and they stripped all the land. And they dug for the coal till the land was forsaken. They wrote it all down as the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, by the Green River where paradise lays? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask it. Peabody's coal train is hauling away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I've been halfway to heaven, a paradise waiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, by the Green River where paradise lays? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask him. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away.
Featured
our favorite puppy,
Cubert. So that was our warm-up song, and from here on out, it'll be nothing but Christmas music. And Pat, every time,
The red light, there's like a red light on Pat's hat, and I think like the SWAT.
There's a laser on me, right?
SWAT coming through the front door. So this next song is a Pat O'Kelly original. He wrote that
29 years ago.
29
next
years
week.
Ago for his little kids at the time.
One of them was not just a little over a year old. The one running the camera right now. It's cold outside and it's starting to snow. It's time for bed, well it's time to go now. Close your eyes and go fast asleep, 'cause Santa Claus is coming. Well, you hung your stockings with the greatest care. There's cookies and milk by the rocking chair. The tree is lit and it's sparkling bright. Tonight is gonna be Santa's biggest night. Your mom and me, we got lots to do. We'll sit by the fire and have a kiss or two. As we watch the flames flickering, we dream about the days when we were kids. He made his list and he's checked it twice. I think he'll conclude that you've been nice. Now go to bed and stop your worrying. Santa Claus is coming. When the morning comes, you can fly downstairs, find the presents he's left you there. Now close your eyes and go fast asleep, 'cause Santa Claus is coming. Your mom and me, we got lots to do. We'll sit by the fire and have a kiss or two. And as we watch the flames flickering, we'll dream about the days when we were kids. It's cold outside and it's starting to snow. It's time for bed, well it's time to go now. Close your eyes and go fast asleep, 'cause Santa Claus is coming.
Aha, that's beautiful, Patrick. That's beautiful. Paints a very nice picture. No wonder your children love you. Wasn't that a lovely song?
That song was so wonderful. It was so wonderful.
It was so Christmassy. It makes me warm.
I gotta pee.
It makes me warm and huggy.
Warm and huggy.
I'm right here.
So you folks probably all remember that we used to have a thing called Be Nice to Wayne's Day.
Wayne asked today
if we could, we haven't done it in a while, so today we could possibly have Be Nice to Wayne's Day. Should we take a vote?
Should we take, everybody on Zoom, thumb ups, be nice Wayne,
Hello.
Thumbs down.
Hello.
No,
Wait,
there's one.
Two.
There's one.
Three.
There's
nope,
one.
Nope,
oh, wait,
three.
There's one there. Oh. Whoop, whoop. I think Anna freaking boy.
No, no,
she,
no.
She said
that
to be nice
down
to you.
All the way.
Yeah, that was
no, not her.
Bad day for you there, Wayne. So this next song is another Christmas song.
Mama, I got your letter. I saw the first snows on the ground. Wish I were there to help you take the Christmas boxes down. To say you blessed but an empty nest, to hold much Christmas cheer. And you guess I won't be coming home this year. And I'll be there with bells on, jingly Christmas cheer. I'll be there with bells on,
this and every year. Mama may be grown on my own, but I'm still the same old me. I'll be there with bells on, and I'm bringing home the tree. Mama, make some cookies and a great big pumpkin pie. Hang the stockings that you fixed when I was just knee high. The love you fixed in every stitch is coming home to you. Mom, your Christmas wishes coming true. And I'll be there with bells on, jingly Christmas cheer. I'll be there with bells on, this and every year. Mama may be grown and on my own, but I'm still the same old me. I'll be there with bells on, and I'm bringing home the tree. I'll be there with bells on, and I'm bringing home the tree. With bells on, and I'm bringing home the tree.
Oh, that song was so wonderful. It makes me wonder what Christmas is all about.
It is wonderful. And as we're sitting here by this manger, it makes me wonder how glorious it is to have a manger on your piano.
I can't see the manger.
You got no eyes.
I got no eyes.
You got no eyes.
Wayne, you're drooling on my hat. Oh, sorry. Don't drool on my hat, please. Sorry.
Are you right here, Wayne?
Christmas means you're not drooling on my hat. Maybe our next song will teach us what Christmas is all about.
I hope everybody pays close attention to Wayne.
Come on, everybody, let's go listen.
I can see that. Suddenly, it's a Christmas miracle. He can see. So, thank you, folks. We really miss all of you guys. We miss you guys so much.
Big
folks,
time.
All our festival friends, all of our other friends. We have other friends?
Yeah.
All of our friends, all of our family. We hope everybody's safe. And our next song goes something like this.
Looking out the window of this Hollywood hotel, you never know that it was Christmas Eve. Billboards and the neons took the place of silver bells, and the temperature is 84 degrees. I can hear the traffic on the crowded strip below as the palm trees poke their heads above the sea. But there's not a single reindeer, and it hardly ever snows. Santa drives a Rolls Royce limousine. All along the Rockies, you can't feel it in the air. Until you ride to Boulder down below. Closest thing to heaven on this planet anywhere is a quiet Christmas morning in the Colorado snow. I remember Christmases when I was just a boy. In the morning I would run and see the tree. And the carolers on the hillside sang their songs of Christmas joy. And I always thought they sang them just for me. how the sun is setting on this California sky. I can't find the spirit anywhere. So I think it's time for me to tell Los Angeles goodbye. I'm going back home to look for Christmas air. All along the Rockies, you can't feel it in the air. Telluride to Boulder down below. Closest thing to heaven on this planet anywhere is a quiet Christmas morning in the Colorado snow. Closest thing to heaven on this planet anywhere is a quiet Christmas morning in the Colorado snow.
I didn't forget.
Look at that. Right on cue.
You missed one of the verses you were supposed to sing at that one point.
What?
You were. But should we do it over? Just back
just
up.
Do it over.
You say, what?
Should we do that over?
I'm right here.
Try to make
I'm
you...
right here.
Our next song we were working on was, oh baby, it's cold outside. No. Oh baby, it's COVID outside.
COVID.
Oh, but no. I really want to stay. Oh baby, it's COVID outside. And you do the female part. And now for your listening pleasure, what song?
Next song is so awesome.
I thought your voice was high. Weren't you squeaky high earlier?
So awesome.
Wait till you hear the
next. Got him.
Mr. Lowe wrote this tune.
And Mr. O'Kelly put the music to it. And Wayne did... What did I?
What did you do on this one, Wayne?
I don't know.
Anybody remember what Wayne did?
I put it in the beat.
There it is. You
see,
woke up.
See the people in the audience laughing, Wayne? Anybody want Wayne's Day to return?
Yeah. I'm down.
This one paints a nice story, too.
It was cool and crisp on Christmas Eve. Santa's on his way. We were all excited in the hopes to hear his sleigh. Well, my brothers and my sisters, well, we all jumped around, asking silly questions like, do reindeers make a sound? And then Mama said he will not come unless we go to bed, and may you dream of miracles, just like my mama said. Well, we gathered all our ornaments, and we put them on the tree, and we hung up all our stockings just where Santa's sure to see. How much milk should we leave out? How many cookies? How does Santa get inside when we don't even have a chimney? And then Mama said he will not come unless we go to bed, and may we dream of miracles just like my mama said. So off to bed we trundled, Santa's image in our head, all together bundled in our parents' great big bed. It was late and I was awake on that Christmas Eve, remembering what my mama said and trying to believe. And then Mama said he will not come unless we go to bed, and may you dream of miracles just like my mama said. May you dream of miracles just like my mom said. Well, the next thing I remember, it was Christmas Day. Underneath that Christmas tree, all our presents lay. How did they get there? How could I not hear old Santa and his great big sleigh and all of those reindeer? It was on that Christmas morning
when I did not hear his sled. Now I believe in miracles just like my mom said. It was on that Christmas morning when I did not hear his sled. Now I believe in miracles just like my mom said. Now I believe in miracles just like my mom said. May you dream of miracles just like my mom said.
Bells, bells.
Oh,
bells, bells, bells.
Oh, thank you, folks. Look at all the Zoom activities there. They're just thrills. So, folks, we got one more for you.
It would just be a good time. No, we have lots more. What? Dustin said we had 3 hours to play.
Oh, okay.
Wow. So just sit back and relax.
Would this be a good time to thank Dustin?
Oh, yeah, this would be a good time to thank.
Maybe.
No, not really.
Nah,
okay.
Maybe we'll do it
Did
later.
Y'all notice that Dustin has... The pandemic pressure, he's lost his hair. Have you noticed that?
No.
Yeah, look, take a look. Dustin, Nair. Show us your hair.
It's Nair, I think. I think he got Nair mixed up with his shampoo.
He looks good on Zoom.
Yes. Dustin and I are doing the opposite. I'm not cutting my hair until Trump's out of office, and he's not growing his hair until Trump's out of office.
What are we playing this time?
Song.
Wayne needs a minute to get, you know, tuned.
Wait, come around. Wait for it to come
try
around.
Try not to hit me in the head with your guitar, please.
We got clearance, class.
Sing along at home. You know this song.
We'll change it up.
Mom got drunk and Dad got drunk. At our Christmas party, we were drinking champagne punch and homemade eggnog. Little sister brought her new boyfriend. He was a Mexican. We didn't know what to think of him till he sang Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Brother Ken brought his kids with him, the three from his first wife, Lynn, and the two identical twins from his second wife, Mary Nell. Of course, he brought his new wife, Kay, who talks all about AA. Chain smoking while the stereo plays Noel, Noel, the first Noel. Turkey turned the ball game on. With margaritas when the eggnog's gone. Send somebody to the quick pack store. We need some ice and an extension cord. A can of bean dip and some diet rides. A box of Tampa's and Marlboro Lights. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Rita drove from Harlingen. I can't remember how I'm kin to them. But when they tried to plug their motor home in, they blew our Christmas light. Cousin David knew just what went wrong. So I all waited out an off run long. He threw the breakers and the lights came on and we sang Silent Night, oh Silent Night. The turkey turned the ball game on. Make Bloody Marys cause we all want one. Send somebody to the stop and go. We need some celery and a can of fake snow. A bag of lemons, a diet Sprite. A box of Tampa and some Salem Lime. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Ba 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 ba. Feliz Navidad.
Yay! A faster version, a jazzy version. Oh, Pat, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Is this a good time to thank Dustin?
Is this
Dustin?
A good time to thank Dustin? How about?
Can you see? You have no eyes.
I'm right here. I'm right here.
And this song is a favorite.
It's a Christmas song.
Yes,
it's a Christmas song. So Wayne will know all the chords too.
Let's go wake up Wayne.
Let's go wake up Wayne.
All right, now we have one song.
A tribute to this year.
Yeah.
This year that it's touched our souls.
It took him months and months and months. In fact, the year of 2020 to come up with this lovely little tune about how he feels.
Feel free to chime in.
Well, this year began like all the rest. Our hopes and dreams would be the best. The sun would shine and the snow would fall, and love would touch us one and all. We took a trip and we brought the kids. We wished that time would never end. We came back home as it began. The ship flew right into the fan. We lost a friend and we lost our dog. Then COVID came to kill us all. The shelves were bare and the panic struck. The shaman's gone, oh what the fuck. As I fold my hands to pray, well I close my eyes and I softly say,
this year sucks!
2020 sucks!
2020 sucks!
What other word describes a time that doesn't rhyme with ducks?
This year sucks!
2020 sucks!
2020 sucks!
Just sing along and get along, cause there's nothing we can do, cause this year sucks. Well, there's so much more where to begin. There's hurricanes that never end. The West Coast burns, the Rockies too. Yeah, climate change is really true. The cops with guns get out of hand. The riots start across the land. We stay at home and we wash our hand. And baseball games have cardboard fans. Well, the nightly news just brings me down. Our government is run by clowns. The man in charge is just a joke, and my favorite bar is going broke. And as I fold my hands to pray, well, I close my eyes and I softly say,
this year sucks!
2020 sucks!
2020 sucks!
What other word describes a time that doesn't rhyme with ducks?
This year sucks!
2020 sucks!
2020 sucks!
Just sing along and get along, cause there's nothing we can do, cause this year sucks.
You know the words now, sing along.
But through it all, I'm truly blessed. My wife and kids will get through this. I call my friends and I tell them all, with our love we'll never fall. And as I hold my hands to pray, well I close my eyes and I softly say,
this year sucks!
2020 sucks!
2020 sucks!
What other word describes the time, the year we drove to die?
This year sucks!
2020 sucks!
2020 sucks!
What other word describes the time, the year we lost John Prine?
This year sucks!
Just sing along and get along, there's nothing we can do, cause this year sucks. Describe a time that doesn't rhyme, with ducks.
This year sucks! 2020 sucks!
Just get along and play along, and there's nothing we can do, cause this year sucks!
2020 sucks! folks.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
That was from the bottom of Pat's heart.
The bottom of Pat's heart. Thank you, Dustin, or whoever. Thank you, Country Store.
Thanks, everybody, for coming.
We miss you all.
Yeah, we love you all, except for you and maybe...
Number 12.
Number 12.
There's another guy down in the corner. I'm not sure who that is.
Yeah, I don't even know who that hell is. Thanks, folks, and thanks, Kara, for putting this video together, and who else do we need to thank?
That's it. Send money. Right. Well, thank Lord Jean, prop master. Look at this lovely prop maker. The props. Our Christmas village was made by my sweet wife Laura.
It puked Christmas.
Say hi, Laura.
Hi.
Okay.
Bye. Thank you, gang.
Bye, everybody.
Merry Christmas. Oh.
Bye.
There we go. Bye, gang.
Fade to black.
Merry Christmas.
Oh yay! We have one clapper.
I like your idea earlier. I heard it just.